Trouble in Homer's List. It's like a subject. It goes around all the classes, the way you teach your English, math, and all that subjects. You teach Scrabble like that, and it's been so beneficial.
I started playing Scrabble since when I was in year one, and it helps me with my vocabulary, and it helps me with my spelling, and it helps me with my thinking.
I've had the opportunity of teaching children how to play Scrabble for a while now, and I've seen how it has helped children to improve their spelling tremendously.
Scrabble is not just a game. I think it has helped the children in their math skills, their logic skills, also helps them spell better. So I think all children all over the world should be encouraged to play Scrabble.